is such a charming story. It's the sets, the costumes, the flying. I think Trey did a wonderful job in telling the story.
He knows how to present the narrative, but he leaves gaps. He leaves loose ends to the narrative. He allows the audience to sort of drift along in this free-floating narrative. It's not so specific, and I think he does that really well.
The music itself is wonderful music. It's a great challenge to the orchestra. And it's like a symphonic ballet from beginning to end.
It was the first ballet, full-length ballet, that I'd ever helped to create. And here I was dancing the role of Wendy, and I love the story of Peter Pan. And, you know, I could relate to Wendy, so it was fun to be able to be part of the process to, you know, kind of develop that character with him and with everybody else in the cast. The special effects in Peter Pan, sometimes he'd have all these ideas and we'd think, oh my gosh, that is crazy. Oh, there's no way that's going to work. But when he put it all together and you watched it from the front, it was amazing.
It has been about magic and wonder and that childlike state of mind where you have one foot in the imaginary world and one foot in the real world. And that was one thing that inspired the whole process. You'll see in the scenery, there are always gaps where the two worlds can slip back and forth. Peter, of course, flies, and then he teaches the darling kids, Wendy and her brothers, John and Michael.
There's one moment that I know was always fun and I think the audience enjoyed is where Peter takes my leg and lifts me up into the air, and I think, you know, it's actually a tricky part to try and pull off without making it look jerky or anything like that, but it's very effective and it's fun. It's fun to actually fly. So much has happened since I've last performed it. I have children now and I can't wait for my son, who reminds me a little bit of Peter Pan sometimes in his ways. I can't wait for him to experience it. They say that you experience, you know, one of the fun things about having children is that you can experience life again through them. You get to see the world all over again through a child's eyes, through your children. And I look forward to that experience. And also, at the very end of the ballet, again, where the picture frame flies in, and you see Wendy, and she has a husband and she has a baby. And I remember the last time we did it, I remember thinking, oh, this was kind of looking into the future for Wendy. And this time now I feel, oh, but this is what my future has become. So I think just looking at it, performing it with a different perspective, I don't know, I'm looking forward to seeing how it will change, I guess, for me. I think Trey did such an amazing job with this production that he really tried to make the audience become a part of it. So you really feel like you're in the story with us. I've been telling everybody to come see it just because I think Peter Pan is definitely a family ballet that every age will enjoy.
But it has a lot to do with the parents, the children and their parents. And it sort of starts with that relationship and then does it full circle. The final act and the final scenes are all about the family and the reuniting of the family. So good for families to see together.
It's a very unique production and special. I think it's something that will be very memorable for anybody who comes. They won't be disappointed.